pretty easy to do all the challenges in the first few levels, but it quickly ramps up. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Alright, I'll make sure I get all the combo tokens. Where's the last one? Where's the last combo token? I'm missing it, right? Oh, I needed. Oh, it's right here. I thought I got this one already. I think I got all of them. Thank God. Okay. Oh, should have split. All right. Start. There we go. Okay, so need to do a hunter grind. Oh, come on. Oh, I got it. Ah. Oh, dang it. Am I missing anything? Oh, I got everything. Okay. Nice. Split. All right, it's a good start. Might be going a little bit too carefully, but it's better than not being careful at all. Kara Hassan. Okay. Got the shotgun now, don't forget. Need to do a melancholy flip by that thing. Okay. Oh shoot, wait. Eliminate three warheads using only dual pistols. Hopefully there's more than two warheads. Oh, come on. I think there should be. I will ride the ski lift, right? Yeah. Oh no. Eliminate a house player while doing a nose grind. Did I get all the combo tokens? There's one here. I think it's the last one. Okay, that's everything. I thought that was the last guy. No, there's one more here. Okay. Should be all 10. Let's go. It's a good start. Didn't have to reset any of these, but these are the easiest ones. Okay, this one gets a little bit harder. Shoot 5 mines. Acid drop. Safety grab. Safety grab's 2 to the left. No, that's seatbelt grab. What's safe? No, maybe it's safety grab. I don't remember. I'll need to check that. Okay. I gotta make sure not to lose my combo. Wait, which one's? It's 1 to the left, okay. Okay, acid drop. Nice. Ah. No. No, come on. No, come on. Okay, I just need to shoot the mines now. Bro, how did I miss that? There we go. Okay. Last combo token. I thought that was the last combo token. Oh, there's one more over here. I lost all my speed. There we go. Oh, I need to eliminate someone while riding. Oh, I already did that. Okay, I think I got all of them. Yes, good job. I just told myself good job. Okay. Already 2 minutes ahead. Let's see. Grenade launcher, stagger three vanguards. Don't forget that one. Seatbelt grab as a trick token. Let's focus on getting the combo tokens first. Stagger every single riot guard with a Nice. I'm trying not to lose my combo. So I need a 20 times combo at least. I think I threw. There we go. Okay, seatbelt grab. I'll do a crawler grind right now. That wasn't crawler grind. So, right, grab. Thank you. Oh, that wasn't it. Okay, I missed one of them, but it's a really easy one. Oh, I missed all of them. Wait. Okay. That one's gonna take a little bit longer to do. Dang it. I thought I did that. I guess not. Okay, speed run. Dang it. There we go, that's everything. Okay. I was a little bit slower than intended, but that's okay. Okay, let's check. Should be able to do everything here. 10 unique grabs. Axle grind, scale grab. Axle grind, two to the left. Yeah, okay. Oh. Come on. Oh, he killed himself. Left, left. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, I need to do 10 different grabs. Left, left. Dang it. Yeet. Oh, no way that hit. Any more combo tokens? I need to damage that person. Where's the last combo token? Where's the last combo token? Oh, come on! I didn't think that would kill him. Where's the last combo token? I don't know. That's the last thing I need to do. Bro, what? Where the heck is it? How do I not know this? And why can't I see it? Oh, there it is. It's right there. Somehow I didn't lose my combo. Oh, come on, you teleported. That was a little bit slow. I just forgot everything. All right. Is there anything unique about this one? I have to. Don't use dual pistols. Don't use dual pistols. I literally just used dual pistols. Don't use dual pistols. Don't use dual pistols. Don't use 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 pistols. Eliminate. Alright. Oh, I did the wrong thing. Oh, don't lose my combo. watchtower. Right, left. Let's go. He killed himself. Okay, air out onto the watchtower. Let's go. No, I lost my combo. Oh, that's such a big time loss. Dang it. Bro, what? Why did dodge like that? That's not what I meant to do at all. Oh, come on. Bro. Finish the run in a single combo. I did not do that. I thought I did that. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to redo this one. At least I did the no pistols one, right? Yes. Oh, come on. Moved his leg. Bro. Come on. Just trying to be cool. Why'd you hit me twice? Let me on. Oh my god. That was so bad. Okay, that was good besides the beginning. So I'll have to go back and do Egg Resort later anyway. So I'll split there. Now we're on semis. Anything strange about Green Bay Mall? I don't think so. Perfect dodge of Stomper's attack. Grind on the top level. Hard thing about this one is going to be keeping a combo because it's such a big stage. Yeah! Victory. Okay. Bro, why did that happen? Nice. Okay. Perform 50-50 grind. 50-50 is left-right. Left-right. Oh, I don't have ammo. Left, right. I missed. Okay. So I need to get up there. Oh, shoot. I lose all my speed. Get all the combo tokens. Oh, out of bounds. Nope. I just need to keep my combo going. Nice. Okay, don't need anything else just to kill this guy. And that should be all the challenges. Let's go. I save some time because I go back. The plan is to go back and do that one normally. So is there anything weird about this one? Finish without using grenade launcher. Okay. So just don't use grenade launcher. Okay. Don't use the grenade launcher. Don't use the grenade launcher. Eliminate house up down. Up down. Up down. Nice. Let's go. I've done that multi-kill before. It definitely doesn't save very much time, but it's pretty fun. Okay, down up. Down up. No, it didn't do it right. Oh, that was close. Down up. Let's go. Oh, come on, I went too high. There we go. Anything else I have to do? Wait, I probably used the grenade launcher at some point. Stagger right guard. I haven't done that yet. Yeah, I definitely used the grenade launcher. I stopped thinking about it. It's a big time loss. That's fine. I dodged that. Literally just messed that up. I could have gotten a full thing. Have to retry that. Okay, don't use the grenade launcher. Just a normal speedrun, but we're not using grenade launcher. Don't have to worry about anything else. Wait, I didn't hit you before? Come on. Okay, don't use a grenade launcher here. I know it's tempting. Just use the shotgun. Don't use it. I switched to it. I'm not using it. It's such a habit to switch to it. It takes so much longer. Just wait for a dodge. Hit me. He killed himself. That's funny. Where's the last guy? There you are. Okay, please tell me I didn't accidentally use it. Thank you. Okay, let's split. There's a bit of a time loss there, but not as much time loss as I had last time, so I should still be ahead. Is it Brisky? Finished using only the shotgun. Okay. I still want to get the combo tokens and everything. Okay, just the shotgun. Never switch weapons. We're just gonna go around here. Okay, up, down. Up, down. Nice. That wasn't it? Up, down. I didn't do it. I want to keep my combo too. Up, down. Finally. I don't know how I didn't do it the first time. Jump! Bro. Okay, finished with 100% health remaining. I'll try. Oh, come on. Almost lost my combo there. That was good. I'm almost done. Oh my god, this guy is gonna be hard to keep a full combo on. Gotta chase him. Shoot me. I couldn't wait. I didn't want to lose my combo. Where are you? Where'd you go? I lost my combo at the last minute because this guy kept on teleporting away. That's fine. I have to redo it anyway. I ended with full health. Oh, I didn't eliminate someone while doing that flip. That's okay. Okay, what's the strategy here? Clear the first zone, only using grenade launcher, get the combo tokens. If I don't keep a full combo, it's fine. I probably won't. Okay. Only use the grenade launcher, never switch. Okay, and first thing I'm gonna do is try to get this trick. Didn't do the right trick. No! Dang it! Mamba's my best chance. And I'm almost dead now. I did it like first try last time. Yeah, I have to restart. That sucks. I did it too late. No. I really have to spam those buttons. It's so hard. It's literally the hardest challenge in the game. It feels so hard to do. Up. Let's go. Oh, almost messed that up. Okay, we only have the grenade launcher. What? Nice. Oh, I'm totally missed. Oh, that was actually super smart. So I could take him out in one hit. I totally forgot I need to get the- wait, no, I- no, I do need to get the combo tokens. I've just been ignoring them. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, come on. Okay, I think that was the last one I needed to get. Nice. Okay. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, no. Shoot them both. Oh, I missed. Come on. That was a risky play anyway. I'm getting better at this fight. Let's go! Okay, this isn't the end though. I need to redo a few levels. Okay. Okay, which ones do I have to redo? Not Houston Mall, because I did that on the first try. Iger Resort, yes. Okay, Iger Resort. Finish the run in a single combo. Beat that guy with dual pistols. And kill someone while riding. If I got the single combo one, this wouldn't be too bad. But I did not. Ah! So that's all. I just need to not lose my combo now. Okay, was that it? Yep. Nice. Alright. Now I did the Green Bay Mall and Zabriskie Research. That's the last one. These two? Okay. Eliminate a warhead with a grenade launcher before touching the canyon floor. And, okay. What's the strategy for that again? I figured out a consistent strategy. I think it was like doing this Oh, it didn't count. I actually killed him with the shot, not the grenade launcher. Timed it wrong. Dang it. Ugh. That's the strategy. It's kind of hard though. No, I did it wrong again. I need to time it really well. How is that not it? Maybe it's more like, oh my gosh, he shot himself. This is so unlucky. Pistol. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm trying now. So he'll like stay active. There we go. Yeah, that's how I was doing it before. I just forgot. So what else do I have to do? Eliminate polybeam single. Eliminate a right guard while performing a wave of grind. Right left. That wasn't it. Look at this guy. Right left. That's not right. Right left. That's not right. Right left. There we go. I just have to finish in a single combo now, right? Think so. Yeah, that's the last one. Oh, come on, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, I didn't kill you. Whatever. Let's go. Okay, that should be everything. And Matterhorn Stadium, final one. Okay, I did most of the challenges. I just need to do this one, and while doing a six grind. I think it's X grind. Okay. Oh, and I don't even have to do the whole level to do that. I can literally just kill this first Mechabret. Oh, whatever. Bro, let me dodge something. I'm almost dead. I got destroyed there by the fire. Slam on me. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't kill this guy with the, dang it. Stop dodging! I'm gonna die. And I'm too far away. This is so bad. I was going too fast. There we go. Okay, now I just need to wait for the other guy to spawn. Okay, I need another Mechabrot to spawn. Mechabrot, there we go. Need to eliminate him while doing a 6 grind. Down, down. Okay. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Let's not die. That would be sad. Down, down. That's not a 6 grind. Down, down. Down, down. Stop! There we go. And we're done. Let's just... I got pretty unlucky there at the end. And I need to know that strategy for taking out the warhead. That could have saved me a decent amount of time. But sub hour, let's go. Sub hour real time, I knew it was possible. That's like a 30 minute time save. Oh, I'm happy with that. A lot of big mistakes. But I did it. And John Arbuckle was here to see it. You haven't even attempted this yet, alright? This is your time to beat now. I didn't even remove... I don't even think I'm going to remove the load times. Not until you attempt it. It would be so much work. Go through and mark all the times it was loading. You hate me? Aw. I'm honored. I'm glad you could see this. Glad I could flaunt it. Make sure to save my splits. Almost every single split was a time save, except those two where I had to reset. That's insane. Wait. I'm happy with that. I thought this would be a lot harder. That last stream made me, my last attempt at this run made me want to cry, I'm gonna be honest. But it's not that bad. It is not that bad. Alright. Now here's a question. Should I do another run? Not of this. I would do a different category. Probably Out for Blood. What if I tried to do a 100% run? I totally could. Yeah. I do have a rule that if you're on this screen, you can pause. So it's not like I'm wasting time right now. So I'm just gonna do 100% right now. It's gonna be so bad. I'm really bad at Out for Blood. I'm definitely gonna die. And you lose combos so fast. The hard thing about 100% is that is the getting all the challenges in Out for Blood, because those are tough. Like, I can do them pretty easily, but doing all of them in a row without making mistakes, that's tough. Okay, I'm gonna have to do my set up the splits here for a second. Edit splits. Run category, Out for Blood, not Out for Blood, 100%. And let's add, how many? 11? Six. Yeah. I need to stop my run first. Okay. Wait, did I not save my splits? I saved them. What? It didn't save my splits. That's annoying. I literally click save. That's sad. Still setting it up here. Okay. Now I have all that. I need to update my splits, so why did they not save? Wait, no, it has them saved in here. What? That's so weird. It shows the correct splits in here, but it's not showing it on the screen. That's weird. I'll just take a screenshot of this, just in case it deletes them. Maybe it's just a visual glitch. Okay. So my time was 47:42. Or 57:42. And still setting it up here. Okay, this is gonna be absolute pain. I should be able to, when I submit it, I need to just add whatever time is here onto, I wish I could just start it from a single split. Gonna do that. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna like spam through all the splits. And then start. And then just remove the time of me spamming. I'll have to make sure not to save. Boom, boom, boom. Look at all these golds. Beautiful. Okay. 7 seconds, done with the entire game. Easy peasy. Am I right? Oh, shoot. Should this time be included? Probably. This is the first time anyone's ever done this run. I've had zero preparation. I might give it up. I don't know. I forgot there was a cutscene for this. It wasn't that long. Okay, that's fine. Okay, out for blood. So, we need to worry about going fast, doing it in a single combo, and getting an S on every single level. So if we lose our combo, it's a reset. The speed isn't really an issue. I'm a speedrunner. Ah. And I should probably focus on getting some of the combo tokens just to be very certain that'll be fine. Whatever. Glad that didn't make me lose my combo. I have not had practice in Out for Blood recently. Oh, why was I doing there? Dang it, I couldn't shoot him from that angle. This is not going to be fast, but I need to be safe about it. I don't want to lose my combo. I don't know why I did that. Okay, was that everything? Did I get everything? 3 for 3, let's go. That's the first split. Okay. Alright. That's how we need to do it. Very safe. It's nice that you don't actually need to get all the combo tokens for the missions. They're just to help you keep your combo going. Shoot me! I just shot my missile for no reason. I'm not the best at Out for Blood. Don't judge me. I don't know the way out of these levels very well. What? Oh, I didn't have ammo. Good thing I remembered that guy was there, or else could have ended my run. Nice. Okay, I think I'm doing good. As long as I keep a combo and do some good tricks, it's pretty easy to get S. But keeping a combo is the hard part. Okay, I think that was it. Yep, okay. There's two. It's the same challenges on every level. I don't need to keep track of as much. Just don't screw up. That's all I need to do. That's a good way to start. Oh, come on. I almost had enough ammo. No! I'm not losing my combo. Oh, that was close. You hit me at such a bad time. Oh my god. It would have been... It wouldn't have been the end of the world since I just started the level, but... It would have been pretty annoying. That's for sure. Wait, what? Did it ricochet off the wall and kill both of them? That's so incredibly lucky. Wait, where's the last guy? Okay. Did you see that? That was crazy. What? I didn't get an S. Oh, I was so close. I was so close. Oh my god. I should have done a few more tricks. Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad. Just casually losing like 4 minutes. Oh my god. Not a good start. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, no, 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 no. I love that I can just go through the walls. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Come on. Don't fall off. Okay. Just for some extra assurance, do another trick here. Please give me S. I didn't get it. Are you kidding me? That is so infuriating. Did you see how close that was? Really gotta focus on those tricks. Okay. Do a few tricks like that and we're good. I even got so many coin combo tokens. Like, I didn't need to do that. What? I dodged. Oh no. That was close. Oh. Oh, did you see that? Multi-kill through the wall. Where's the last guy? There you are. Okay, that better be it. Thank God. Jesus. Okay, I really have to focus on getting that score. That's the hardest part. Oh my God, this run is gonna take forever to upload. Oh, the strategies. Okay, I need to do some more tricks. Ah. There's so many bombs. Shoot me. I've only picked up two of the combo tokens. Maybe I should try to get more, just in case. Okay, please be it. Thank you. Okay, don't have to redo that one. Okay, it only gets harder from here. Okay. Oof. Bro. Not doing enough tricks. That wasn't a multi-kill? There we go. Oh, I didn't hit that other guy. I need to do better tricks. Mamba! I didn't dodge that. Blame. What? I lost my combo? I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god. Oh, that's annoying. So much time save here, but it's really hard to get. Whatever. Why did I try doing that? I just got a 4-kill multi-kill. making really sure that I get the thing. Oh yeah. Alright, that better be it. Okay, good thing I reset when I did. I'm glad I noticed that I lost my combo. Could have been bad. Okay. Oh, did I split? Yes, okay. Barbican Arena. This one has a lot of Mecha Bretts, if I remember correctly. Is it Brutes or Bretts? Oh, come on, I didn't get that. No? You came out of nowhere, sir. Oh, come on. I'm gonna take those guys out so they don't get in the way. Bro. This is getting overwhelmed here. Oh my god, why am I so low on health? No. No. Thank you. Oh, I lost my combo? Oh my god, I didn't see that. Yeah, that fire will mess you up. Wait, I missed? Come on. No? Oh, come on. Okay, gotta keep a watch on my combo at all times. Ah. Shoot him. Is there another wave? No. Okay. I think that was it. Yes, good. Okay, halfway done, I think. A bit less than halfway done. Okay. My goal is sub 3 hours. And I think I can make that. And by that I mean less than 2 hours for this section. Ow. Jeez, that did a lot of damage. Oh, I probably should have taken out one of these guys first. Oh, that didn't hit him. Was that enough? I don't know if that was enough score. I probably should have done more tricks, I'm not sure. It's a gamble. Come on! I hate how he moves around his legs like that. Oh, come on. Didn't mean to dodge. I'm almost dead. I'm gonna die. Forgot how careful I need to be in these boss fights. What? Okay, please give me the score. Please. 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 No, I had a feeling. And I have to redo the boss. just to know the score. That's so sad. Oh, should have done more tricks. Need to do more tricks. Don't fall off, thank you. Just wanted to safely get this. I wish it told you your score before you did the boss fight. Okay. That wasn't enough. It did show the score. The problem is, oh, dang it, I clicked the wrong thing. The problem is I'm going too fast. Like, literally. Like, I don't have enough time to do good tricks because I'm killing them too fast. And I also need to be more proactive about doing different tricks. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? I dodged that. Ugh. This is pain. One mistake and I just lose minutes of time. But as long as I beat it, I'm a world record. I literally just need to do it. And then no one's gonna be bothered to like actually do this. Because it's so annoying. I dodged. Okay, I didn't lose my combo that time though. Please, I didn't. How do you get that much score? How do you do it? This is pain. Oh my god. And it's gonna take like a million years to upload to YouTube. Though. I'll probably just end up submitting it straight through Twitch. Why did I lose all my speed? For no reason. I love doing that. You just went into the death barrier. Okay. I need to just like act like I'm doing a trying to get as much score as possible. Just do a bunch of big tricks. So I don't want to restart this again. but be careful not to lose my... Nope! Okay. I did it. But I still need to beat the boss. Ugh, Jesus. That level's especially hard because it's really short. Oh my god. That was not good. Nice. Oh my god. Alright, finally did that. I wasted like a minute doing the boss last time. I didn't realize that you could see if you got enough score. Alright, now we're finally on the semis. 46 minutes in. My goal was sub 2 hours, so I think we're on good pace. Alright. Do more tricks than you think you need to. That's what I've learned. What? He, like, did that attack instantly. There was no... Okay. I'd rather lose my combo right at the beginning. Okay, let's get these combo tokens. Look at all these things. I was really hoping I could have done a... Why do they not fall sometimes? You'd think that would be consistent. Thank you. What? It didn't hit it. Okay, I need to do more tricks. I'm gonna delay it. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I think it was prudent to delay it. Not sure. Three more levels. Three more levels. Oh. We're gonna start like this. Are you kidding me? No? Oh, that was close. Saw my... I got like no height. Look at all this fire. I didn't get the reflex. That was risky. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, please. Yes. Two more levels. I had to redo that one level like a million times, but I think we're back on track now. I've never had to restart because of a time limit though, which is good. Bonk. I think I did enough tricks. Alright. Yes. Okay, final level. Final level. This level is also pretty short because it has the final boss in it, so I really need to focus on doing tricks. Which is going to be hard since it's also a pretty hard level. Okay, we're going to start out with a coffin flip. Yes. Okay, focus on these guys. Take a while to take out. No! I got stuck in the poison or whatever. That sucks. Up down. Up down. It's hard to do big tricks when things are shooting at you all the time, too. No, oh my god, I dodged too early. I'm throwing. Okay, I'm an hour in. This is definitely possible sub 2 hours. I mean, obviously, I had like 30 minutes of time loss. Oh, come on. Stop! Oh my god! I'm getting destroyed! That's my first death. Jesus. I shouldn't have gone into that with so little ammo. I really got screwed. Okay, third time's a try. I think this is third time. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I didn't see that guy. And even if I did, I wouldn't have been able to do anything about it. There's too many enemies at once. And I'm trying to like do tricks, which is not doing good services to me. Shoot me. Are you joking? Oh my god. Oh man. Stop resetting. Oh my god. This is painful. There's too many things to keep track of. Okay, that's what I've been trying to do. Oh, that was a waste. Did I not kill him? What? Why did that not set it off? Oh, I didn't get enough score. It's so hard to get enough score. Because you're always getting shot at. You can't do big tricks. Because you always have to dodge in the middle of it. Oh, come on, I didn't have enough ammo. No, that was close. No. Oh. Yes, I got it. I got like way more than I needed. Okay, I just need to beat the boss now. No more challenges. Just don't die. You're actually invincible here. So you can like jump as much as you want without losing health. Ah, let me go. There we go. Ah, don't fall. Come on. All right. There you go. Halfway done. That was clean. Nice. Yes. Okay, we're gonna finish it. Woo! Okay, how many resets did I have? That was insane. Okay, get ready to split. Right here.